I think we got to take the same kind of pride in the national project that dealing with climate would amount to if we do it right. Just the way that we enlist our social and academic and private and public sectors, state, local, federal government to get stuff done, that we would actually stand taller and be proud of what we did. So those are some of the thoughts that are already kicking around my mind and that also link to how I seek to use the presidency to deal with this issue. But I think I'll end my monologue there so that we can hear more about the experiences from folks around the table.
Well, let's thank you, Mayor Buttigieg, for those remarks. And let's maybe start here. We'll go down here and come back here and just have people briefly share kind of what your concern is about climate change and what you'd like Mayor Buttigieg to know. So, Tyler Olson, City Council member.
Thanks, Senator. Thanks, Mayor, for being here today. And I didn't do my, if you sense the quiet pride, I didn't do my City Council job. I should have been a lot louder. We are very proud.
It was just Midwestern speed, that's okay, all.